I'm Todd, the mellow collector. The guy has all the mellows.
T. Prell?
A few things, yeah. Call me T. Prell. Never on too much, and not too many people know who I am by that.
Right.
And what we got here, we first out a few samples, a few beginning samples of the M3s, a few beginning sample of the 1.5s, different than whatever, was released. Got the blue on the side. I'll take you the good stuff, though.
Take us through the good stuff, man.
On the back, we got all the Mellow Retro 2s that were released. This is from 04. We got 08. This is from 04 Olympics right there. We got a few Mellow 12s, not the full set yet. Some Mellow 13s back there. Right next to the 13s is the Kryptonates with the K, not with the NR.
With the K's. Not the NR.
Do a good zoom in on that, Matt.
Man, shit, if I can figure it out.
Hit the zoom button.
How the hell you zoom? I'm zooming.
You want some longer arms?
Nah, I don't think this should zoom. I mean, excuse my friends. My bad, TSG. But yeah, that's got the K on it. I hope y'all can see it. Then he also has a 22 right there. So, yeah. Oh, shit. What's that?
22 signed by all of North Carolina. That was game worn in the finals, signed by the whole team. We got some 18.5s. We got a few Olympians. These were actually game worn in the first half of the gold medal game. He wore these in the first half. A few game worn M4s through the Olympics. And then these
are all fake? Is that what he said? No, I'm just kidding.
Uh-oh.
I think everybody wants to see these.
Yeah, you can get close up.
Just don't show those tongues.
Oh, my Lord.
The insides. Just don't show them insides. That's all we ask.
We got the Navy 4s, laser, white and red laser 4. We got the white and Navy laser 5. We got the embossed white and Navy 5s. These are not Juwan Howe or Josh Howard's. This is definitely Mellow's.
Right.
I don't know why people think it's supposed to be Josh Howard.
He never played for the Olympics.
Yeah, we got some Syracuse. Some more Olympic stuff. We got all his all-star stuff ever made. He only made it 1 year, unfortunately.
All-star stuff that's never been worn.
Yeah. This was game worn first half of the All-Star game 2 years ago. This is game worn second half. He's got his vote count. His name now lasered on.
Damn.
Both signed.
Both signed by Mello.
Yep. This was just a practice shoe. Never worn, though. Let's see. This is a good one.
Man.
That's beautiful.
That's
get that
script.
That's crazy. Holding my own destiny.
We got some All-Star 2K9s. Those were just picked up in the mail the other day. That's for home. That's for away. Not too many fans. Not too many people are fans of those.
So we got...
magazine. This is the pair that they made 12 pairs of for employees with the Dime logo on it.
Damn.
Some Air Force Ones. And we got some, these were worn by Derrick Rose, Game 7 against the Celtics. Unfortunately, they lost.
Damn.
Some more Derrick Rose. want to leave us with any words, Ty, man?
Yeah.
We got some Iversons, 24 karat gold, flaking, all-star game. You know, maybe next year, Nuggets will be in the NBA Finals, and some of this stuff will mean a little bit more to people than what it is since they lost last night to
right.
the Lakers.
Right. Appreciate you coming out,
Thanks,
man. Cincinnati,
Always
man.
Appreciate it.
Hey, yes, sir.
For many years now.
Right, right. I have a good one, Ty, man.
Yep.
Anything we can do?
Yep, you too.